I saw the whole building going down.
Once more, you have done my bidding. Give it to me. There. It is ready. Take it. My power grows as you become useful. And I can create mixtures of even greater potency. When you are ready, I will create them for you.
This isn't good. This is not good at all. All right, I'll give her one more chance.
Your presence, and you are here within minutes. Perfect.
Dahlia, the elixirs are working, but I need one with no side effects.
And you shall have it. But how quickly you have adapted. This would not be possible if you had not already been bitten. You are closer to them than you think.
I'm taking care of it.
With your antizen. Such a feeble mixture.
Just tell me what I need to bring you.
I will put my thought into your mind.
You don't control me, Dahlia.
No, of course. I am just a foolish old woman. Now think, and tell me what you believe I will need.
Look, it's not hard to guess. Your distillations affect the pattern recognition processes of the Immortui. So, now I assume you'll want a brain. Probably from one of the stronger ones.
Yes?
From a bolter.
And you simply guessed this? Well, if it gives you some comfort, so be it. Now go. Return when you have what I need. The brain of a bolter! Excellent! Take it. It is the most powerful elixir I can make for you.
think we've got a winner. Finally, this is going to be very useful.
Transformation is complete. You are now the tool of Dahlia. I have many tasks for you, many things you will do, many enemies you will kill.
Goodbye, Dahlia.
Where are you going? I command you to stay. You cannot resist my will. You are my pawn. You must do as I say.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
With this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah, here.
Oh, cheers! Bye!
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
We're gonna drink our granny's house down to the ground. Down to the ground.
Of course.
Sell our slippers for lashes.
Great. Assholes.
Drink away, drink away.
should keep some distance.
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going!
Ten rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapse bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant, and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
What the hell happened to that building?
Thank you.
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now. Who told you we needed it now? Where did you get this idea? Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. No time to waste. What the fuck was that? Shit. Okay. Okay, it's done.